conquered it, liberated it.
We took it and freed it from an illegal Jordanian occupation. That's what happened. So it's, if you will, a vacuum, no man's land from a legal standpoint. So if we apply our law, and I differ from Caroline on one thing, I think we should apply Israeli law only on the Israeli controlled areas where there's 360,000 Israelis and 48,000 Arabs, and grant them citizenship. So there's nothing of the sort of apartheid. The rest of the area where there's 1.8 million Palestinians, they govern themselves. So, yeah, we apply law and we stand strong behind it. Just one point regarding the campuses.